Hey, what's up guys, this is from iGeeks blog, and today I'm gonna explain why your iPhone or iPad says these accessories may not be supported and how to fix it. So without further ado, let's get started. First thing first is make sure that your accessories is MFI certified. Well, MFI means made for iOS certification. It is a license that shows Apple has authorized the accessory. Inside each MFI accessory, there is a tiny authentication chip that tells your device it is MFI certified. If you are going to have any accessory for the first time, make sure there is a MFI certified logo on the box of the device. And I always prefer to use MFI certified accessories because non-MFI accessories may damage your iOS device. However, there are times when you may see this issue even when you are having MFI certified accessories. So let's take a look at number of solutions that may fix this issue. Very first thing you should check out is to make sure the lightning port is clean. Take the help of a push pin to get rid of debris or pocket lint that might be preventing the accessory from charging the device. It has happened to me on a few occasions when I cleaned up the port, I could charge my iPhone without any problem. So give it a try before moving on to another solution. Another trick that has worked for me is to plug the iPhone to charge when it is rebooting. So when you get the error, unplug the charger. Then reboot the device and when it's restarting, plug the charger back in. Well, every device has a different method to reboot it, so visit the link from the description down below to find out how to reboot your device. When the iPhone restarts, charging will continue to go smoothly without any error. If it is the case, you have won the battle for now. If the issue persists, try charging your iPhone using another cable. If you can charge your iPhone without any issue, your cable may be the main culprit behind the problem. And it's time to have another cable. We at iGeeks blog have reviewed some of the best cables for iPhone and iPad, and you may find the link in the description down below. Well, no luck yet? Wait, there is one more trusted solution to try, and the new version of iOS often comes with multiple bug fixes and performance improvements. If there is an update available, try updating your iPhone to the latest iOS version. That's all guys, if any trick clicked for you, let me know in the comments down below. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe this channel for such interesting videos. I am Dhone signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.